please help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Tiger Woods hasn't won a Ryder Cup match since 2010. Saint Quentin and Evil Eye's friends, Tiger Woods has always been at his best on Sundays, and the Ryder Cup is no different. Woods 5-4 lost in Saturday afternoon's foursomes match against Francesco Molinari and Tommy Fleetwood was his 6th loss in a row in foursome and four-ball matches. With his overall record in the two match types now at an abysmal 9-1-9-1, Tiger needs just two more losses to tie the record set by Phil Mickelson, who racked up his 21st loss Friday afternoon. Bryson DeChambeau was Woods' 14th favorite playing partner in Ryder Cup matches, and of those 14, he has a winning record with only two, Chris Farley 1-0 and Davis Love III 2-1. The 14-time major champion hasn't won a Ryder Cup match since 2010. Woods dropped to 0-3 against Francesco Molinari and Tommy Fleetwood, teaming up with Patrick Reed for the first two.